Continue with Shale Insight 2018, this Marcellus Shale Coalition. On the radio with me right now is Mike Chadsey. He's the Director of Public Relations for the Ohio Oil and Gas Association. I got to just talk about this. You mentioned, and I were talking moments ago about the Shell Petrochemical Plant, but the possibility now really exists Belmont County in Ohio and in West Virginia. And if you end up having more cracker plants being built, the billions and billions of dollars that we're going to see in western Pennsylvania are going to spill over to our friends in eastern Ohio and West Virginia. Talk about the significance of that.
So the idea is if you build a $5 billion cracker plant in PA and a $5 to $10 billion cracker plant in Ohio and a $5 to $10 billion, I mean, we're talking $15 billion just there. That's huge. Well, let's talk about the offshore. What comes out of the tail end of that facility? Essentially plastic pellets. Trainload cars of plastic pellets. So instead of what we used to do, which is produce the ethane here, ship it to the Gulf Coast, crack it, put it on a train car, and ship it back up, how about we just keep it here? How about that idea?
I love it.
So not only are we within day's drive to half of the population, we're also within day's drive of 70% of the end use of that plastic pellet. So not only are we saving time, money, and energy, we're going to allow our folks in eastern Ohio and your folks here in western PA and our friends in West Virginia to keep that end-use product here and build new manufacturing facilities. How about that idea?
I'll tell you what, folks. Mike's going to be with me for another segment on the radio. We're going to have a lot of dignitaries stopping here throughout the day. Marcellus Shale Insight, the beautiful David L. Lawrence Convention Center, until noon on KDKA Radio.